Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Sarge.
Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Oh, crap, runners.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live.
Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Something's here. Yeah. Someone's here.
A rock.
Something's here.
Men coming.
I saw someone out there.
Run all you want. I got you now.
Here you are.
Now I got it.
Yep. Finally. Can use this.
Got it.
Kill him!
No, man! Do it!
Please, man. Do it!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out. St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chamon, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
I can fix this. Good.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal. Yes, this is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
gotta be here somewhere. What do we got? Still got this. Shit. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Polystyrene. Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? You're mine now. Ah, shit. Criers, whole goddamn nest of them. I gotta burn that nest out, or they're never gonna leave me alone. I'm gonna need shotgun ammo. Lots of shotgun ammo. Damn criers. Gonna need more. Almost enough. Just a few more. Peace. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have quarries before a horde comes through. I can fix this. That should do it. Scrap. Good.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
Let's see. Let's go.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Why are we burning all this crap?
Yes! my friend is a napalm molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!